What's going on, everyone? This is Cadman Cycling. Welcome back. Today, another Zwift race. This is the Bullseye Points race by Herd Racing League around the Seaside Sprint. Four laps, I believe. It is a points race, so it gives points at the end of laps, and I think double points for the finish. Four laps. I'm not sure if they give points for every lap or just starting the second and third lap and then double at the finish. I actually just jumped on the bike, did my best version of a 4 to 5 minute warm-up here in the pens, and we'll see how it goes. Try to sit with the group. It's about 28 kilometers total, so decent distance. Thanks for being here. Hope you enjoy this race. Try to get warmed up as best as I can pretty quickly. Try to sit in the pack. We'll see how it goes. Let's go. Other riders will be visible, but the start times for each category were broken apart by 5 minutes, so the D's already started 5 minutes before us. I believe it's 5 minutes, and then A's and B's will start after us. Not 100% sure there, but I think that's the case. We'll see. Looks like we got 45 riders starting for Cat C. That's a decent group. But across the lead-in in four laps, it'll definitely get broken apart. It's already pretty strung out. Although overall a pretty slow start, looks like we'll be forming a pretty large front group. It was strung out, but everyone was able to catch up. I don't know this course extremely well. Went ahead and used that feather, because I'm not sure if there's other hills, but we'll find out the first time around. Plus, with the lead-in, I'm hoping we get another power-up quickly. This is longer than a lot of the races I do, so pacing will become a bit more important here. Don't want to go too hard at the start, but there are points available early, so that usually makes these races pretty fast. As it's already getting strung out. This is the course now I remember with a pretty brutal finish, because we come up that hill right there, which is where people start to launch sprints, and then it's all downhill here and across the bridge. Tough race. I may have done this once before. Pretty sure it was hurt as well. I think I stayed with the front until that final push. Or at least with the group I was in. So, we'll see how it goes this time. Looks like there's 21 left in this front group, so about half the riders here. Seems like a decently quick pace to start. I didn't get a chance to check on Zwift Power, but I'd usually recommend seeing some of the other riders, their levels. It can help you with some race tactics. No power up there. I will say I feel like the pace has picked up. Legs are definitely starting to hurt. Still very early in the race. Man, if I lay off even a little bit, I get dropped out the back. These rollers at the end are brutal. Man, these are brutal. Had to go for it. We'll see. Thank you. I'm definitely hurting. Trying to recover a little bit. That's why the talking might be at a minimum. This pace is bananas. I'm just gonna do everything I can, give it everything to stick with the front, make as many sprints as possible, laying it all out here.
Hate these races. Who signs up for these? Who makes these? This group is a lot smaller now. Every extra second I can stay here, gaining ground on everyone else. So close. Thank you. That's it. I could not stay with them until the banner. Would have been nice to get a few extra points, but did not have it. Six K left, one lap. That Sea Rider flew by. couldn't stick with him. This is a D rider right in front of me. We can still work together. Or right now, he just works for me. I'll pull if I find something. I need to recover for now. I feel like I'm so tired. The last couple times, I've like missed my mouth with the water. That's embarrassing. This guy really is pushing. I'd like to help out if I can. Keep the distance on the group behind. I mean, he's holding 3.8, 3.9. watts per kg. I just don't have that right now. You might realize he's stronger without me. Just drop me here. Miles left, 3.1k now. I have a group of two behind me that's gaining ground, 40 seconds back. And the next group is at a minute 20 back. A minute 20 is probably a little bit too far. Don't want to speak too soon, but we'll see about this group behind me. They're definitely gaining, but it's only two of them. At this point, just over 2 kilometers, it's a TT effort for me. Everything I have left to the finish line. That group's gaining. They've upped the power. Just 1 mile left. But it's all rollers. Couple A riders. Those might be a couple A riders off the front for the win. Don't know that I've seen other ones passed yet. Could be wrong though. Looks like I was able to hold those two off. This is a tough one. Man, blistering pace. Got dropped at the end of the third lap. That's that. So, 10th in game for Category C. I'll throw up the Zwift power rankings. These will be grouped by points, not time, so it'll be interesting to see where I land. Don't know quite yet. Probably a similar position, but we'll see. Guys, thanks for sticking it out for another one. This was a tough one, this one hurt, but had a great time doing it, great workout. Until next time, this is Cadman Cycling. Catch you on the next one. Bye.